There's a lot of policy in the bill that I object to, but this is the Ways and Means Committee's, but I'll just highlight a couple. One, the vouchers, I think are very, very detrimental to the health of public schools. And then just in general, the anti-teacher legislation that's here, including bargaining, but not just that, also all the other anti-teacher legislation in the name of evaluation and accountability.